This is gonna be great. We're now gonna go meet Wayne. He comes to us from the Bronx, New York. It was an adjustment coming to Burlington, but he got off to a great start. UVM has the scope of a research university, but with just 13,000 students, it's relatively small. 45% of classes here have fewer than 20 students. Wayne, tell us what you found at UVM.
Hello, everyone. In my college search, I couldn't imagine going to a school I didn't visit. And when I visited UVM, I found that I actually enjoyed it. This was quite surprising coming from New York. After accepting the offer to attend, I looked forward to a change in environment, connecting with identity groups, and starting my career path. It was a daunting transition, but I quickly adjusted to managing myself and the high level of academics. I was fortunate to have a helpful advisor from the start. Then I met the professor who has really advanced me in my degree. Professor Kosoroba has been so helpful making topics clear and developing my marketability. Spring of sophomore year, she encouraged me to do research focused on lithium-ion batteries and the electrochemistry behind them. As I was doing that, I applied for internships. My second circuits design course, combined with my research, helped me land one with Resonant Link, a local startup specializing in wireless power transfer. Besides my academics, I'm treasurer for the Black Student Union and the National Society of Black Engineers. With BSU, I help plan our Fall Soul Food Social and our Spring Fashion Show. They are demanding, but to see students of color represented makes it worth it. I learned about the National Society of Black Engineers from a biomedical friend who attended a meeting and connected me with club members. That has helped me develop a great network of upperclassmen engineers. At UVM, I've not only learned from my professors, but from the people who have come before me. This year, I plan on delving deeper into my degree by taking more rigorous courses and taking the helm of leadership in organizations that have made a place for me and that will do for others. And that's my story. Back to you, Alex.
Wayne, I see how the early connection you made with your professors got you off to a great start. And now you're helping lead two student clubs where you first found community and support. That's so much what college is all about. Wayne, thanks so much for sharing your story.